Okay. There are metal detectors all around the entrance. You'll need to get around them.
You go ahead. I'll be ready when the ship is advanced.
If you cut power to the nearby electric box, those detectors should go down. Metal detectors are now disabled. Patch me into the security boxes for the storage room. I can unlock the doors to it. Nice, yeah? That torch is going to be useful later. Bloody! There's probably rats in the walls.
Be better for me to get this open now.
There's a guard.
Grabbing hostages slows the kettles even more.
Nope, no problem. Nothing's happening here.
No, fucking. I guess the thing won't activate until we're nearly done with the heist.
Can't unlock the doors until you patch in properly.
No problem here, just a little tired is all.
Patch me in so I can open those doors.
It's a good thing the game shows you where after a certain amount of time. Not useful for the speedrun though, since it takes too long.
Hey Control, you want to meet up later and have a brew and play clowns and cops?
Thank you.
Be done. Now get to the other one. Okay. Have a breather while I fix this.
That's what I thought. I think I may be screwed.
Watch out for the guard. There's a guard. Watch out for the guard. Hey, a guard. There's a guard.
The vault code reshuffles every 10 minutes for extra security. Put a blocker on the keypad to lock the code in place. Now you have to get inside the auctioneer's office and get the code. He should be carrying the keycard to it on his person. Cut the power nearby. He'll come to investigate what's going on, yeah?
What?
Now hurry up and turn the lights back on.
Oh, that's not good.
Go bosses and sound the alarm. Nicely done. Now get into that office, friends.
I can't take any risks. I need to get to the body bags so that way I can bag this guy and hide him. Looks like I was wrong about the zip line.
Now, check the screen for the code.
1844.
Then go and open the vault.
Controller again, making me move.
Now would be a good time to break out that torch you found before, friends.
Okay, consider it done. We're done.
We're stealing stranger and stranger things here. Hook it onto a zipline.
Watch it, there's a camera there.
I'm almost finished.
If there's nothing left you want to take, hurry and get back to the car.
Well, I don't think the ladder was on this side. Shit. Oh boy, I really don't want to take a risk jumping down. I may have to ECM rush this. Okay, we're good. Whew!
We just proved.
Christ, that was nerve wracking.
Beautiful oh work, God. Guys. You made less noise than Marquette on that one. Now let's see what we can do with that artifact here. Duke will get to looking at it as soon as you get back to the safe house.
Oh man, I'm so glad to be done with that one.